Fernando, faculty with BCP. I am 49 years old. People say that I look young. Beginning last year, I wake up 5:30 in the morning to go to the toilet. I mentioned this to my friends older than me. They said that it become shorter from 5:30. By 5:45, 4:44, and at the time they said that when I lose my quality control over urination, not the end, I end up avoiding this incontinence free adult diaper. Worldwide, 16 billion diapers were sold in 2015, and the number will increase to 26 billion by 2020. Once incontinence starts, the next is UTI, urinary tract infection. UTI is the second most common infection in the human body. An interesting fact about UTI is that once you detect UTI in early stage, it is very easy to cure. You just need to take an antibiotic. Now, why UTI is second most common infection that results in so many hospitalizations? It is because once we miss it in early stage, it becomes a major source of serious complications, including kidney failure and sepsis. And sadly, so many people fail to detect UTI in early stage. There's one method for early detection. It's lipstick. How it works? First, the patient who are caregiver recognize the symptoms and go to GBS by lipstick and collect urine sample, dip the stick, wait for 2 minutes, check the color changes in colors. The color changes to pink, it means the patient needs to see a doctor for more thorough test. There are challenges in every single step. First, recognizing symptoms. In many cases, there are no symptoms at all. Even if there are symptoms, for many people, particularly those genetic patients who suffer from neurodegenerative disease, they fail to recognize the symptoms. Even if they recognize it, in many cases, they fail to communicate the symptoms. Another issue is privacy and human dignity issue. For genetic patients who cannot collect their urine samples by themselves, collecting the sample itself is a big challenge. It is not easy for a 73-year-old lady asking help for collecting the sample to her 4-year-old son or caregiver. Because of this, many people fail to detect UTI in early stage and becomes a major source of serious complications. So, there is a need for a fully autonomous UTI sensing system that does not require user's intervention, user's effort at all. That is what we invented.